just a moment and talk a little bit about Bill Smith. Our newest inductee as the Texas Country Music Hall of Fame pioneer is Bill Ritter Smith.
Yeah.
You can do it one more time for us here at the Civic Center. the same one that he recorded many years ago called How Big Is God?
Chariot of fire, with the living saints.
God bless y'all. Thank you so much. We're going to do one more song. God wasn't in existence for 51 years. Well, not all of us, but a few of us. And for 38 of those years, Bill Smith sang bass in this group. He used to give it to me. He came in 1983, and so did I. He came to the group in 1983, and I came to the world in 1983. And the fact of the matter is, we talked about him singing pretty in that first song, singing low. He could do it all. And I just adored his voice. We used to make him do crazy things in the studio just to hear what he could do. And there was no stop to the end of his voice. It was so low. It was just unbelievable. That's a God-given thing, I think. In fact, I know it is. We're grateful that he used it for the glory of the Lord. And we're so thankful for the memories. And they will never stop. They will never stop. And we're so thankful for the chance to be here tonight. This is a song that Bill loved, and we're going to end our part of the program with it. Maybe the first praise and worship song that's ever been. And so we're going to do it. How great that was.
Then we shall bow in heart.